Oh God. Oh boy, welcome everybody. We're back to Resident Evil. Help. Okay, so we last left off. We played as Ada for a bit, and then, you know, stuff went down. Ada got hurt. We came down here as Leon. We're gonna save Ada. And that's where we are. So, let's go. Wait. Let me get rid of this VHS tape. I don't think I need anything else at the moment. Maybe? Third one that I found is Ada. Stick plug it in the tunnel. Alright. And while the bishop queen are next to each other, the kings are at opposites. Let me read this again. Dash transfer. If anyone knows which plug goes where, please be a pal and chair for posting it on this board. The rook and the knight are on the same wall, and the bishop and queen are next to each other. like we're going exploring. Or not. I don't know if I can do this. Sorry, I just wanted to change the audio. Oh, bridge! Of course! Why didn't I think of... Why would there not be a bridge? So I need 8 after that, because she has the wristband. Delivery receipt. The item below has been discovered.
ID
delivered.
Required for
to
cable call entry.
Specific order. Heat resistant safe. One safe, I guess, because why would you need multiple? Combination written and on the side of the safe. Chalk. Please remember to erase before you use the safe. So, we're just trying to find things now at this point. Oh wait, save. Alright, left 2, right 12, left 8. Hey, we smart boys. What is that? A shotgun stock. We're building a big boy shotgun. What does it do now? Stock makes it easier to shoot rapidly. Ooh, so we can get multiple shots off at, like, on the go if we need to. Cool. Oh, there's more downstairsy places. Oh boy. That's a zombo. Oh, hi, sir. Ooh, I love the rapid shot so much, I'm not gonna lie. Because you use
son of a bitch.
First place. But you just make sure you hit too much. Got some herbalina release. Faster. All right. That was loud. Oh no. I didn't know there was two. I didn't know there was two. Why? I don't want to be here. Oh, why? Okay. Got more film. I have to wait to use that in the dark room, I guess. Makes me a happy boy. All the good things. I needed was some magnum ammo and it would have been great. That would have been a perfect room. Oh, hi, sir. You guys are like all just chilling here. Making sure I didn't miss anything back here. Why? Well, I don't mean that's it, but like, very helpful, actually. Maybe I can throw a grenade at this other one over here. Wasted a lot of ammo, but it's probably gonna be worth it in the end. Maybe. You can come up this way, so that's another available option. Yay. Wait, it has actual parts on them. I'm dumb. It's a pawn. So it goes to the pawn. Sorry, I have to make sure I remember what a rook looked like. Bishop and queen are right next to each other. Good to know. That's the bishop, I think. Yeah, that's the bishop. The queen and rook are on the other side of each other, too. Good for now. I just need to go get the rest, maybe? testing out a lot of things at this point. I just went back to get one of the plugins to see if I can plug it in, put the bridge back down, and see if there's any other thing on the other side of the bridge that I might have missed. I know there's a valve in one of these rooms that I never got to do, so that's what I'm looking for right now. I think it's back here where this gate is. You're kidding me, right? You gotta be kidding me, right? So that's why I'm rushing through this. No. That's to get the pipe from the door to the big red crystal. Down here. Hold on, no. Go back up. I wasn't done looking. Oh yeah. A lot of overgrowth down here. That's nasty. Also, that's an herb. Conveniently, you need this a lot down here. Ammo or something here? Oh, it's another shortcut. Oh my shit, it's so hard. I dig it. We ain't gonna find out.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, kind of. That was loud. I do not have the things to deal with these guys
right
now. Oh my
god, this is getting worse.
You gotta be kidding me. I'm dead. Yeah. hell was that loud ass thud? Alright, we got a big boy gun. Hi, Zombo Man. This man legit ran from me. He like dipped down and like, I'm out of here. Of them pretty easy. I like them. Before I go, I'll make sure there's not a key that I left behind. Because I'm gonna need more than one key to finish that puzzle. I can get the one from the bridge. Yikes.
Shit.
I forgot if the zombies burn or not. Oh, they do. That's good to know. Well, I got an electronic part with me now. Now I can get the one from the bridge too. Then that should be enough for all of them? Maybe? You would be here, you son of a bitch. God damn! Like the wind. Are you serious? Zombie girl, get away from me. Thank you. No, I don't want none of that on my ass. Oh, I went into a dead end. Like a dummy. Running on me. Whenever I hear the sound behind me, I look behind me. Oh, that's her down there. I was like, what is that noise? Secret doorway? What? Jazz festival vibe. See the letters circled S Z F. Let's see what's in door number two. Sorry. Combine. Take that. If I find more gunpowder, I'll make a shoddy ammo. But yes, I needed that. Thank you. I should probably heal myself. Caution. I can take one more hit. Also, that's the last of the keys. I don't need the door because I don't need the key anymore. I'm gonna take this with me. Actually, I'm gonna reload. Elevator here, because I don't know. Let's see where it goes. Kind of worried a little bit. Oh, I'm going up. Might be a waste. Pick that up. I don't know if that means I'm gonna need it or not. That's the scary part. That scared me. I didn't know the sound came from my remote. Can't use any of these. I need another key for that. But I'm back up here now. Hold on. A granado? What? I don't know how I missed that. But now I'm up here. I can go to my thing up here and change some things out. Yes! Yes! We're finding all the things. It makes me happy. We're making a lot of progress this episode, surprisingly. That until I can get to the dark room. Hold on to that. Apparently I need that a lot. Yeah. Oh, I don't need this anymore. Store that. Slide that down. Here. Here. Now I have 3 slots available. Before any of that though, I'm gonna save. Yee. We save and save saves. The saves with the save saves? I'm just saying things. I can use this here. This means we have another opening here. Figuring things out. Now, before that happens, I'm gonna save again. but a little after, because I don't know if I'm gonna want to keep this open or not, because Mr. Big Boy X. Look, our boy Marvin, he's still here. Should we just kill him? I don't want to be like that guy, but I don't think he would want to live this way. Marvin, you've been a good cop, officer, and a friend for the little I've known you. But I don't want you to live this way. Decided to use it.
I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Get up there. These things down here. I think I should be able to hold on to that. Doesn't have a check mark yet. Diamond key. I thought that would have had all its uses already. Guess not, so I should hold on to that. No. Any gunpowder here that I can pick up? Yes. The Rutgers room. I should do that and then get more shoddy ammo. There might be liquors here though. Gotta walk quietly. I don't want to risk it. That's just me, though. Literally this room right here. Make me feel better about myself. How did I miss this? I'm more upset at myself. Alright. Alright, now we can go back, make some shoddy ammo, and then make our way back down and try to finish the puzzle, I guess? Maybe? They're in there. There you go. We have some weapons and things. Anything else that I might have forgotten that I'm checking now? I've gotten everything in a safety deposit room. Dark room sink. Oh yeah, so I can figure out what the thing is. Facility, gun shop. Sewer entrance. Sewers. Pretty much have everything for the most part. Plug socket. Safety deposit. Okay, yeah, I'm good for the most part. So let's make our way back down. Finish the puzzle if we can. I'm just going to overwrite that. Alright. Boy. Where you going, mate? Is there anything back this way that I might have missed?
Maybe.
Oh, I got the hiccups. That's bad. Nothing. Good. I love the fact that there's no loading screens throughout this whole game. That's so cool. I'm dealing with that. I was seeing ammo on you. Oh boy, what? Nope. I'm dealing with it. Job.
I can do this.
What's up, YouTube? Ultimalock here, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to do the chess puzzle in Resident Evil 2 the remake. So, first things first, you have to collect 3 chess pieces. You already have 3 here. You have to go off and find 3 others, and I'm going to be showing you guys the lower the bridge. Once you've lowered the bridge, you're going to take a left. So this is something that you have to grab. You can basically use a handgun or anything along those lines to kill. So that's going to be a problem. So you're going to be using right here, and since basically the final place for the rook goes right now that I know of to basically avoid these guys, if you want to like draw them out, then sure you can, but if you're wanting to do this as fast as possible, is really really small, and you can generally just can fight them if you want. You don't have to. For instance, on my first playthrough, we were wondering what actually poisoned you in this game, because we never ended up being grabbed by these guys without having like a flashbang or a knife. So right here, I am poisoned of the king. So this solving puzzle. Once you get the queen chess piece removed and you have the king, you want to basically open this door again. Save this door right here. You want to open that with the queen. And then you want to put the king chess piece in the picture that I showed you just literally moments before. Run back around and grab the queen. That way you'll be walking out with both chess pieces. So you'll be seeing that in like literally 2 seconds. But figured I'd explain it right then and there. That way you actually knew. This is also the place where you get the flamethrower, which is very, very, very good against the tyrant. And also... queen in there, and we're gonna use the king to open up the flamethrower door. Alright, agree with you? Not even joking, that door doesn't really help you in any way, shape, or form. So, remove the king and the queen. Now you're gonna put the queen in the original place that it was, and that's gonna open this door right here, and then you're gonna go and put the king in the first place, and that's going to open up the door. So now you basically have 2 entryways. So we go back and we remove the queen, and now the king door is still open, and we can remove the king while...
There we go. I was a big dumb. I was a big old dumb. Yep, okay. There was a plug I missed. It was the queen plug. Now we have to make it past this big boy. And I have no more flamethrower ammo. This might suck, but it might not. It does not. We made it, boys. Alright. Making progress, finally. Maybe. Hopefully.
Shit!
Maybe I replace them and keep them across from each other. Huh?
Come on.
Fuck. Let's try replacing the king and the rook. There we go. That's what the name was. And I'm moving back across. Nothing? Really? What? So that's the queen. No, that's the bishop. That's the rook. That's the knight. That's the king. The queen. Pawn. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. On the same wall. Okay, what?
Run around to the side, you'd have to use a shotgun or the magnum to kill them, especially on higher difficulty. actually don't need the key, but you still get some good stuff.
I just looked up what a queen looks like. Son of a bitch. I'm a dumbass.
So
I was mistaking
metal,
the king for the queen and the queen for the king. I'm a big dumbass. Oh my god. I was like, what's the shape of the king? I mean, the queen.
Okay. Almost there, Ada.
Wanna get food later? Huh? Maybe Wendy's? I really like their chicken sandwiches. Huh? She barks at something she hears. I woke up with Hershey next to me in the bed.
Huh?
I woke up with Hershey next to me in Grandma's bed. I know, but if she fell asleep out here, I didn't know she would jump up there. Progress. Ada, we're coming. Probably not as much as I wanted to have, but, you know, decent. Herbs. I forgot what it is that you... I play according to diamond. Blue and red are scattered positions. Find it. I don't know. I'll just hold on to the herb. Convenient. Alright, cool. I didn't even know I had to go in there, but I'm glad I went in there anyways. Ooh.
go this way.
That's a big boy cometh-ed. Ouchie. Ready. Get out of here. No. No. Get down. That's not how this was supposed to work.
Now I got you.
Thank you. that hit him? That's some bull. Son of a bitch. No, Leon, you don't. You're a big fat liar. What is that one? You bullshit. Fuck this dude. Come on, bitch, grab me. Ow, fuck, I said grab me. Son of a bitch. Ow. Why aren't you grabbing me, fucking cunt? I guess you don't have to grab me. Fuck.
Now I got you.
What the fuck? He lunged around the corner. Please hit him. Please do it. Yes! Fuck you, dude.
Let's do this.
Bitch. Yeah! We're doing things. God. I didn't even have to use that much ammo, actually. I was just big dumb.
Let's hope that's the last one.
Alright. Let's go. Let's leave. I'm out of here. I'm done with this place. It's a big ass circle. Ada, baby girl, we love you. We did all this for you. Hey.
Worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? Do now.
Get yourself out of here. You still can.
I'm not just gonna.
Just make babies already. Sorry.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
I didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Absolutely.
Shit, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help.
Leon, you're such a dad with your dad jokes.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Holy lab, shit, look at us. All battle damaged and
that's
everything.
That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
God, we're just beaten to a goddamn pulp right now.
The cable car will take us down to Nest.
I think I'm gonna call it here, though. Jesus.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Alright, starting from the top again. Alright, that's it for this. That's for this, you know, it for this episode. Goddamn. Progress. Lots of puzzles. Goddamn. I'm a big dum-dum, but we made it through. And we saved Ada. Yes. This might be shorter than what the actual recording is, because I think I've been recording for like an hour and a half already. But we should be getting close to the end of Leon's story, like his A story. So yeah, I'm procrastinating ending this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. My name is Krista, and I hope you guys enjoyed this part. I will see you guys in the next one. Leon, we're gonna get you fixed up. Don't worry. Stop moaning in my ear. I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.